realizing that you're trapped in a situation where you're just losing control of the city.
That's a matter of opinion.
Opinion? Yeah, there's your opinion, and then there's the truth. Comment on the nightmare daring graffiti I see all over town these days? I mean, come on, aren't you worried that you might have a public perception problem?
I don't worry about what criminals are writing on walls, Dick. A safer Sanparo. That's what I promised in the election. That's what I'm delivering.
The City Security Act. That's your big idea, huh? Giving every Yahoo out there a license to roam the streets armed?
We need people willing to fight fire with fire.
All you've done is create legalized vigilantism. Now we have competition. We have enforcers provoking criminals, and criminals are taking it out on the whole damn city.
All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more APB Reloaded. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this. I gotta play with that dude. AAGFD, blah, 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 blah. Like you just typed a keyboard, you couldn't think of a name to come up with. You just went crazy on your keyboard and said, "Oh, yep, I'll stick with that name." Now, you know, you have seen those names, names like that. That's what that's like. That's what that's like. But that's okay. The name doesn't really matter. It's just the skill level, and as long as you complete the objective and we win, that's all that really matters. At this point, the name isn't gonna win us fights or just dispatches. It's gonna keep criminals off the street. The name isn't gonna do that. Franksville City Police Department. So he's in a group. And they okay with that the name? Here we go. Yeah, I played with this guy. I feel like that character looks familiar. Go. So far, the coast is clear. Clear. Nice. Keep him moving, dude. Keep him moving. Oh, shoot. He's coming up the street. Tango up the street. Made that by the hairs of my chitty chin chin chin. Got him. Got him. We got her. The girl's name is UAVs, huh? Of course, not surprised. She had the advantage with that rifle. Right, let's try again. Try from a different angle. Oh, saw us coming. Saw's coming. Right now, she's probably already respawned. Foot and pick these up. Run on foot and get these while gutta distracts the enemy. Where the heck you go? Thank you. I was gonna summon mine. Came in clutch, homie. Look at that doggone sirens, and I'm looking at the whole map. Mick, what the? Ah! Oh my God! We got both packages right there, too. Both packages. Darn it! Get out. Get out. Commandeer in this vehicle. Police business, ma'am. Thank you. What the heck? It's like he wouldn't shoot. Ha ha ha. Coming through with a clutch. All right, my man. Oh, but then it gets cut down. I see she switched to her close range weapon. GG, Rosa. GG. It's nice seeing you again. I haven't played this in like a year. Way down the street. Look at that face she texts, like, oh boy. Oh, I'm right here by it. Right here by it. Thing at, man. Dude, they're making up. Look at the packages. They're making up with both of the packages. Oh, one guy dropped. God, get out of the way. Should have kept on driving. I got all spooked when it was like, oh, it's about to explode. That mess scares you. It's about to explode. It's about to explode. Get out. Heart start racing when you see that across the screen. It could blow on your car, sneeze on it, and blow up. That thing has legendary stopping power. Legendary. Joker weapons are insane. Oh, I think we lost this one, guys. Yeah, we lost this one. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and the series grow. Take care. And I will catch you guys in the next episode, all right? Peace.